Good morning. Goodness, look at that clay. That's a good sign. Oh yeah. Jeez, I can't tell. Take off my glove. It's a rosy dime. It's an earring. See this low-lying rocky area? That's good, but when you get clay also, you definitely want to check it. Might have coinage. Yeah. It's a muddy penny. Boo, starting to rain again. I might have to go get my raincoat. What is that? Oh, I think we got a ring. We did. Oh, look it. It's a little skull with red stones for eyes. That's awesome. I'm skipping low tones, like single digit tones, because those are fishing weights and little pieces of aluminum. Oh, that was right on top. I flipped it. It's another penny. It's in here. Ooh, I see it. Wait, it's a nickel. my phone making you freak out? Alright, I'll turn it off. Should I worry? Nah, it's like 5 miles away. My car is right there, so if it gets close, I'll just duck in there for a bit. Muddy. Nope, not doing it. Right on the surface. Affirmative. I need my raincoat. Oh, I thought I gotta put my hood on. Okay. We got it out. Miles. That flash sure scared me. Alright, that's... there it is. Maybe I ought to seek shelter. Detector's picking up lightning strikes. Alright. Back to the car for a little bit. So we don't get struck. Kennebunk is a really pretty town. What do we have? It's a penny. That sounds bad. Joe. It's like a little watch gear. Extracted. Fishing weight or a bullet, I can't tell. Looks like a bullet. Goodness, what's going on down here in Kennebunk? Is that a nickel? Yeah, I think it's a nickel. It's pretty here. Check out my scope. That sounds weird. Oh, is that a ring or a bottle cap? Oh, it's his a ring. Oh, look, it's fancy. Cool. See it. It's a nickel. I think. Super. Wow, it's really worn. Ha ha ha. What's this? It's a dime. Ooh, looks like another nickel. Yep. It's a crusty nickel. Here's the wrap up. Got 7 pennies. 82, 77, 80, 72, 67, 67, 79. And a zip bid. 5 nickels. One of them, I don't know if you can see the P or not, but that's a Warnick right there. I don't think these are, no. 3 dimes, no silver. I got 65'd right there. This is end of a pocket knife. Thought that was cool. I know nothing about old bullets. This one's got a U on it, this casing. As does this one. And let's go here. That's a gear from a watch, I think. Now, I'm not sure if these are fishing weights or old bullets right there. But I got some bullets, and I don't know if they're old or not. This one looks like it's, that one looks like it's modern. Those two, I don't know. There's a full one right there that's modern. That's probably modern. And I thought these were fishing weights, but you can see where it's been rammed. That ring right there on the top. And I think those are pistol balls or musket balls. Oh, got 2 old fishing weights. This big hoop earring. There's the there's a skull ring. The only marking on the inside is a 9. That's a size, whoops, size 9, I guess. That's cool. I didn't even know I got this, but it's a 1894 V-neck. That's crazy. Was not expecting that. And this ring here. It looks very crude. There's a break on the inside, like a seam. But I tested it and it's dark red, so it's 925. I think that's cool. I think I'm gonna keep that and wear it. Thanks for watching.